Question 1. What is FileMaker Pro? Answer. FileMaker Pro is a 32-bit Y2K compliant cross-platform fully relational database program. Similar to Microsoft Access, the current version of FileMaker is a fully relational database development tool that allows one-to-one, one-to-many, many-to-one, and many-to-many relations between files tables. Another one of FileMaker Pro's advantage is the FileMaker developer tools that allows us to bundle the form files with the FileMaker runtime engine that allows our outside customers to use Dot forms without requiring them to purchase any additional software. Question 2. What are the symptoms of a corrupt FileMaker file? Answer. Symptoms vary from corruption type and level of corruption. Maybe your FileMaker application freezes when the file is tried to open, or maybe an error message is shown when you click the file to open it. Question 3. Is it possible to search any FileMaker FP7 file? Answer. FileMaker recovery software has an inbuilt option to search FP7 files in a specified location. File properties like modification date, creation date, size, etc. are shown in the search result for accurate selection. Question 4. How is FileMaker recovery software different from other similar products in market? Answer. Many features have been included in latest version of FileMaker recovery software. Latest version of FileMaker recovery software supports FileMaker Pro 10/11/Pro/Advanced and above search option in the preview. Selective recovery of a specific table, log summary, etc. make it above other similar software applications in the market. Question 5. What is FileMaker recovery software? Answer. FileMaker recovery software is used to repair, restore and recover corrupt FileMaker database.fp7 files. A search feature is provided that helps in searching all the FP7 files present in a drive or folder. A new FileMaker file is set as target to store the recovered table data. Data of text, number, date, timestamp, calculation, container and summary data type are recovered back in the repaired database file. Question 6. Can I repair a FileMaker database for trial and evaluation without payment? Answer. Yes, you can download FileMaker recovery software absolutely free of cost. Preview is shown in the demo version for customer evaluation. If you are satisfied by the scanned results, you can register the demo version to save the recovered FileMaker database. Question 7. What is new in FileMaker Pro 6? Answer. The best just got better with FileMaker Pro 6 database software. It features digital image capture and import, more than 20 modern and powerful templates for instant productivity in business, education and home, many time saving features like format painter and custom dialog boxes for users and developers, and integrated XML support so FileMaker can exchange data with a large and growing number of other applications. FileMaker Pro 6 will jumpstart the productivity and creativity of work groups ranging from entire small businesses to departments within the enterprise. Question 8. Why is the new FileMaker Pro 6 available before other revised products? Answer. FileMaker Pro 6 files share the same file format as FileMaker Pro 5 and 5.5 files. Thus, all three versions may coexist on the same network. In addition, all versions utilize the current FileMaker server, now relabeled without a version number, features enabling large work groups to share information seamlessly. Question 9. Is XML import/export support in FileMaker Pro 6 a big deal? Answer. Absolutely. The widespread support of XML, extensible markup language, standards means FileMaker Pro 6 can exchange data with a large and growing number of other applications without complex and costly converting of data between proprietary formats. A developer can easily empower a work group using FileMaker Pro 6 to, for example, find and get data from websites, import accounting data from QuickBooks, or query corporate databases without using ODBC drivers. With XML export, FileMaker Pro 6 users can share information with users of other applications. For example, users can export formatted FileMaker data in an attachment to an email, into Microsoft Excel, or into document authoring applications. Question 10. What's new about XML support in FileMaker Pro 6? Answer. In the past, accessing FileMaker data as XML required users to make requests to the FileMaker Web Companion from an external application. In other words, it was pull-only through the Web Companion. Additionally, processing XSLT style sheets required the user to have installed an XSLT processor on the client machine. With FileMaker Pro 6, the XML capabilities are integrated into the product as import/export menu selection. selections without the need for the web companion. Alternatively, the customer can script XML data import and export. Also within FileMaker Pro 6 is an XSLT processor allowing style sheets can be processed without the need for the customer to install their own. Question 11. How hard is it to use XML import / export? Can anyone use it? Answer. While the creation of the XSLT style sheets does require a good understanding of XML and XSLT, the benefits of our XML import / export can be enjoyed by all users. Note that a developer can empower an entire work group very efficiently to enjoy the benefits of XML data exchange while hiding the plumbing from the users. To further assist our customers with better understanding of XML and XSLT, we ship 8 XSLT style sheet examples with FileMaker Pro 6. Furthermore, customers can visit the FileMaker XSLT library, which is part of our FileMaker XML Central. The FileMaker XSLT library is a repository of XML / XSLT examples that are available for download at no charge. Question 12. Why did FileMaker add integrated XML support in FileMaker Pro 6? Answer. XML support is the tool that best accomplishes this task. With the implementation of our XML support, FileMaker Pro 6 users are now able to gather data from more data sources and share data with more applications. FileMaker Pro 6 customers can benefit from XML import and export through the creation of an XSLT style sheet. A work group can import XML data from a SQL server without the use of ODBC drivers, share information with other work groups who don't even use FileMaker Pro by sending data from FileMaker directly into a formatted Excel file, XLS or other text-based file formats, create charts and graphics, SVG, to represent FileMaker data. Question 13. Is there AX support for instant web publishing in FileMaker Pro 6? Answer. There is no support for AX technology in FileMaker Pro 6. Use FileMaker Pro 6 Unlimited to deploy web-based solutions to an unlimited number of users. It also includes the FileMaker Pro web server connector and support for AX, which can increase the performance and scalability of your FileMaker Pro web databases. Toolbars are not supported under macOS X. Question 14. What is FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited? Answer. FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited includes all of the powerful desktop database functionality of FileMaker Pro 5.5, plus it allows databases to be hosted via the web to an unlimited number of unique visitors with unique IP addresses. FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited also includes the web server connector and tools needed to use and access advanced functionalities such as custom web publishing via CDML, XML, JDBC, Java class libraries, and JavaScript. Question 15. What is the difference between FileMaker Pro 5.5 and FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited? Answer. There are 4 major differences between FileMaker Pro 5.5 and FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited. The web companion that ships with FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited allows access to the web companion for an unlimited number of web browsers. The web companion that ships with FileMaker Pro 5.5 is limited to 10 IP addresses in a rolling 12-hour period. FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited includes the FileMaker web server connector. Additional copies of FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited can be used to set up a redundant array of inexpensive computers, RAIC, structure to take advantage of scalable load balancing and fault tolerance to increase the performance of FileMaker web-enabled databases. Computers running macOS X cannot serve as RAIC machines. FileMaker Pro 5.5 Unlimited can be used with various CGIs, middleware, and application servers for deployment across the web. Tools and information needed to implement solutions using advanced functionalities, JDBC driver, Java class library, custom web publishing, CDML, custom work group, portal, XML, are not included in FileMaker Pro 5.5.